and I would sit on the computer and I would build little tiny websites. I had a whole website dedicated to Will and Grace quotes. That was, I wish I still had it.
Before you came out? Because if that wasn't a sign.
I mean, maybe. I don't even remember. But I built this website and all I would do, no joke. Remember, it looked like Live Journal, kind of. It was like,
I did have a Live Journal on the Tumblr.
Yeah, so like, I made the background black and the text was like bright green.
You learned how to code.
I learned how to like do little HTML things. But I remember I would just, all I would do is I would post quotes from Will and Grace, and then I would organize them into like categories of which the characters said them.
It's brilliant.
So like, and that's all I would do. And then I would set up websites. And then my favorite thing was they used to have these website trackers. And you could see how many people visited your website.
Like a live tracker or behind the scenes?
No, like a live tracker. And it was before, like, it was before the kind of traffic we have now. So it was like, if you got 10 people to look at it, I mean, you were, you're killing it.
Yeah.
Right? So I had these little websites that I created, and I had one where, you know, it one where it was just like about dogs, and that's kind of like where all of my ideas for, you know, for thinking about like how we market DTH today, I just think about how like websites, like if you really wanted a good one, you had to pay a lot of money. And I think we're moving into a realm where websites are now inexpensive and everyone should and can have one. But now we are looking, what DTH we're trying to do is keep looking into the future. And the next thing is going to be apps.